Update here now on a house fire that we first brought to you over a week ago. The boyfriend of a woman who died in that fire is now facing charges in the case. Shiley Coleman was taken into custody Tuesday in Carson City. Metro says that he's responsible for the fire that killed 35-year-old Melinda Brown and her three dogs. According to detectives, police responded to the trailer hours prior to the fire for a domestic disturbance involving the couple. He's due in court on Friday.